Shankar Trimbak Dharmadhikari, the 18th of June 1899 to the 1st of December 1985, better known Dada Dharmadhikari, was an Indian freedom fighter and a leader of social reform movements in India. He was a strong adherent of Mahatma Gandhi's principles. He died in Sevagram, Wardha on the 1st of December 1985. Topic: See also Gandhism, Sarvodaya.